Now to a warning for parents. Today, the New York State Health Department banned the sale of a synthetic marijuana at stores all across the state. Synthetic marijuana, often called K2 or spice, is packaged and sold like incense. New York State troopers say K2 quickly becoming a problem, and the drug has alarming side effects. News Channel 5's Bridget Shanahan now here with the details.
Well, although the health department banned the sale and display of synthetic marijuana immediately, we were still able to buy some today. And that's why some are saying the ban is a good start, but it's not tough enough.
On the back of these, if you look, it'll say in big red letters, not for human consumption. Keep out of reach of children. And this is the stuff that people are choosing to smoke, not knowing the adverse reactions.
Christy Sprague is the district attorney for Essex County, and she's seen the effects synthetic marijuana, often referred to as K2 or spice, can have on the community.
Most of the stories that we're hearing are very adverse reactions to the K2 or spice. And some of those have been seizures, heart problems, palpitations, that mimics sort of like a heart attack.
The synthetic drugs are made on an assembly line. According to the health department, it's plant material coated by all sorts of chemicals. Videos on YouTube show what it's like to be high on the legal drugs.
There's a tree that looks like,
Because of the potentially serious side effects that can last for days, Governor Cuomo asked the health department to ban the drugs immediately.
The ban prevents stores from selling and displaying K2, but we're going to go inside and see if we can still get it.
Do you have any K2? Are you still selling it?
For 10 bucks?
Yep.
Okay, I'll take that. And it's as easy as that. I went inside, I got 3 grams for 10 bucks.
If the stores are caught doing this, then they could be subject to civil penalties.
Which means they can only face fines and no criminal charges. That's why Sprague and the New York State Police are pushing for tougher restrictions.
The emergency rooms in the area have had several admissions where people come in and the only drug that the people had consumed were these synthetic drugs.
Lieutenant Brent Davison not only wants the drugs banned, he wants it illegal to sell them and to have them on you.
What worries me the most are people overdosing on this stuff, having side effects that are long-lasting or permanent psychological issues. Some teenager ended up in a morgue somewhere because they took a drug that they felt was legal, so they thought it would be safe.
Well, State Senator Betty Little has introduced a bill that would do exactly what Lieutenant Davison is after, make synthetic marijuana and bath salts illegal to sell, buy, and possess. We'll, of course, keep you updated on the bill's progress. Bridget Shanahan, News Channel 5.